For more videos like this, subscribe my YouTube channel Nasim Islam. Let's get started. At first, we have select any kind of image you like or you want to use. After that, we go to cut out. Then cut the area as you want. Then we have to go to the fit option. Then we can get any background as we want. As you can see, I am trying various kind of background images. I think I like